So I play soccer. I've probably been playing for probably close to 10 years. So I actually joined a travel team when I was, like when I first started playing. Well, I started playing rec soccer like everybody normally does. And then I moved on to join like a Plymouth travel team. And those are the girls I still play with today on the high school team. I thought it was a good year this year. I mean, we would have loved to get farther in sectionals, but I thought that we, you know, we had some great games and we won some games that we didn't win last year, so I thought it went pretty well. I loved it. I probably wouldn't change anything, to be honest. I loved all the people that I got to play with, even those that have already graduated. Yeah, it was really awesome. It just was really great. I think especially this year and last year, like playing with those girls that I've been playing with for all my life, it just made the experience like that much more like special, especially now that like the girls in my grade are leaving. I think this year was just really special. Yeah, my parents come to pretty much all my games. They're really, really supportive, and they have been since I started playing, so I'm really thankful for that. We went to the sectional finals my sophomore year, so that was probably like my like favorite accomplishment for my soccer career. Favorite memory probably was from that same year, not the sectional final game, but the semifinal game when we beat Marion in PKs. That was such a fun night, so